Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. Today, I thought you might like a look at this 1960 Oldsmobile Dynamic 88. This is a pretty nice looking example, and these are pretty unique cars. I really like the styling on them. They were kind of pushing the boundaries at the time, and I definitely thought it was worth taking a look at. You can see it's got a massive chrome bumper up front here. Very interesting, you know, stylized grille up here. I like it. A little Oldsmobile badging right there on the front edge of the hood. And it's looking pretty nice in that black. Obviously, it's kind of dusty at the moment, but I'm sure it'll clean up. It is riding on some aftermarket wheels. Little spotlight mounted up here on the fender. That's pretty unique. It does have dual chrome mirrors. Nice big wraparound windshield. And I just like some of the body lines on this car. It's pretty interesting. It does have rear fender skirts. And a very, you know, fastback design. It is a post car. Nice and solid. Full frame doors on it. It has a pretty unique interior. It's actually like an alligator skin interior, or at least alligator skin pattern. So that's been redone obviously at some point. Very unusual steering wheel in these cars. That is factory original. Sticker says no power brakes, so I guess you need to know that so you really push on them. There's your spotlight control, so it's not a dummy spotlight, it is a real one. Nice big roomy car though. Got the little kind of visors over the side windows there. And by 1960, the fins were over, but what they did is they kind of like rolled the fins over in the late 50s. So you almost have like a fin turned sideways there. It's interesting. And very unusual rear bumper as well. But like I said, just really cool styling. I like it. Let's go ahead and take a look under the hood here. Alright guys, it's looking fairly original under here as well. Obviously they've put a chrome air cleaner on there, but it appears like it's still powered by the 371 Oldsmobile Rocket V8, so that's pretty cool. And those were plenty powerful, especially in a two-door like this. I'm sure it'll cruise down the highway pretty well. But I mean, it's original down to the exhaust manifolds, intake, everything. If you found the factory air cleaner set up, but be pretty much back how it was. Pretty cool. Let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Once again, it's a 1960 Oldsmobile Dynamic 88. And runs and drives good. 10,950. 10,950 seems pretty reasonable for what you're getting there. I mean, that's a very unique, pretty impressive looking car for the money. But anyway guys, hopefully you found it interesting as well. As always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.